Hello children, good morning to you. Okay, now I'm going to continue that poem, okay, what we are discussing in our previous class, that is, I tried to do my homework, okay. In that, in our previous class, we discussed about that one boy or a student trying to do that homework, but many other different things are disturbing him. So he is confused which one he has to do first, homework or other activities like that. Okay. So in that last sentence or a last para what we discussed means, in that with that watching movie and also listen that beautiful song, with that texting with the friend, with that all activities, again one video has come to the mail, got it? So he want to open that, and also that is the video of the silly cat. After here we had discussed. So next about that, I watched a dozen videos and then I played a game. I almost didn't hear her when my mother called my name. Okay, what happened next here? When that single video sent by his friend, no, that is the video of silly cat. When he is watching that silly cat's video, again and again he started to move for next videos. Okay, like next watching next another very important videos like that. That is one of the thing, got it? Computer or a mobile, always that is attracting to the students or the people like that. So here that student also doing like this. First he decided to watch that single video sent by his friend, but what happened later? After the video, again he want to open another one video. After that, continuously he is doing that, means continuously he is watching the videos. Okay, after that watching videos, what he done here means he want to play a game. Okay, that is also available in the computer or a mobile. In that computer he want to play a game. Okay, after he played a game, again her or that his mother is calling, got it? Calling, common thing. Okay, if any child or a children doing any activities, means again and again the parents are calling and they are telling to do any other important work. They are telling to leave that playing activities or watching videos or movies like that. They are always telling like this. Here also her mother is calling her name. For what purpose she is calling her name means she want to remember that. Means first task is to complete the homework, no? That's why her mother is calling the name, but that calling also didn't hear for her. Understood? Artha aitalva en aagta ide anta andre, first en agirutte ondu silly cat video bandirutte alva melge, adannu open maadi next en maartta move aagta hogta irthare anta andre, that is the in the computer lot of videos available alva. ಒಂದು ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ನಾವು ಲಿಂಕನ್ನು ಓಪನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೀವಿ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ ಅದರ ಅಗೇನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಅಗೇನ್ ಏನಾಗ್ತಾ ಹೋಗುತ್ತೆ, ಮೆನಿ ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಆರ್ ಪ್ಲೇಯಿಂಗ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಅದೇ ಥರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಕೂಡ ಈ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾಳೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ, ಅಥವಾ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾನೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ, ಒಂದು ವೀಡಿಯೋನ ನೋಡೋಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಹಿ ವಾಚ್ ಅ ಡಜನ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋಸ್. ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟುಡ್? ಆಫ್ಟರ್ ದಟ್ ಡಜನ್ ವೀಡಿಯೋಸ್, ಅಗೇನ್ ಹಿ ಪ್ಲೇಡ್ ಎ ಗೇಮ್. ಓಕೆ, ಇನ್ ದ ಕಂಪ್ಯೂಟರ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಮೊಬೈಲ್. ಎಸ್, ಕಮ್ ಟು ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಪ್ಯಾರಾ. I looked up at the clock and it was time to go to bed. I didn't get my homework done, just other stuff instead. Okay, yes, what happened next? After these all activities, okay, after these all activities, he looked up at the clock. On that time, that is the time to go to the bed. Means that is one of the night time, okay. All are fixing time to go for bed, no? Like this, now it is time to go to the bed. So he decided to sleep. Okay, he left that homework. Okay, other than homework, every activities he has done, but that homework is pending here. Got it? So next, I hope my teacher listens to the cause of my inaction. It's really not my fault. The world is just one big distraction. Yes. After the other all activities, he decided to go for sleep. But while he is sleeping, while he want to go for sleep, again he is thinking like that. Okay. Means tomorrow, means in the morning, next day morning, definitely teacher will ask that homework note. Regularly you are also facing that problem, I know that. Okay. In previous day you are doing many lot of other activities and homework is pending. Next morning you want to come to the school, teachers are asking homework, show to the homework, but you are not done the homework. What is the reason? Next you are trying to search that reason for the incompletion of the homework, alva. ಹಿಂದಿನ ದಿನ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿರ್ತೀರಾ, ಏನೇನೋ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್ನ ಮಾಡಿ ಬಂದಿರ್ತೀರಾ, ಬಟ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಅನ್ನು ಮಾತ್ರ ಏನು ಮಾಡಿರಲ್ಲ. ಬಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಮಾರ್ನಿಂಗ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ಟೀಚರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದಟ್, ಅಲ್ವಾ? ನಿಮಗೆ ಎಕ್ಸಾಕ್ಟಾಗಿ ಗೊತ್ತಿರುತ್ತೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಡೇ ಸ್ಕೂಲಿಗೆ ಹೋದ ತಕ್ಷಣ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾರೆ, ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕನ್ನು ಕೇಳ್ತಾರೆ ಅಂತ. ಸೊ ಯು ಆರ್ ಟ್ರೈಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಸರ್ಚ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್, ಅಲ್ವಾ? ನೀವೇನು ಮಾಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತೀರಾ, ಟೀಚರ್ಸ್ ಕೇಳಿದರೆ ಏನು ರೀಸನ್ ಹೇಳಬೇಕು, ಯಾಕೆ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಇನ್ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಆಗಿದೆ ಅನ್ನೋದನ್ನು ಹೇಳಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ರೀಸನ್ನ ರೆಡಿ ಇಟ್ಕೊಂಡಿರ್ತೀರ. ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಹಿ ಇಸ್ ಟೆಲ್ಲಿಂಗ್ ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಕಾಸ್ ಯು ವಾಂಟ್ ಟು ಸೇ ಫಾರ್ ದ ಟೀಚರ್, ಟೀಚರ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲಿಸನ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್. ಓಕೆ, ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇನ್ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಷನ್. ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ಮೈ ಇನ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಷನ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇನ್ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ವರ್ಕ್. ವರ್ಕ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್. ಓಕೆ, teacher will listen that. And also again he is telling like that is no really not my fault, the world is just one big distraction. Means what he is telling here, he is doing other all activities, he has done that. Okay. But homework only pending. So he is telling how his teacher will ask tomorrow to show that homework at the school. Like that, again he is telling, but for the incompletion of the homework, that is not my fault. The world only like this. The world only one of the big distraction. Means that is disturbing to the activities. What is important, we are keeping that is pending. Okay. What other all activities are not important in our life, we are moving to that, we are selecting that. So he is telling that word only one of the big distraction, this is not my fault. What I attracted by other all activities, no? For that all reason is one of the word only like this, that is not my problem, he is telling. Okay, artha aitu alva? Final agi enagutte, ಆ ಒಂದು ಹೋಮ್ವರ್ಕ್ ಮಾಡದೇ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೆ ಅವನೇನಂತ ಜಸ್ಟಿಫೈ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊತಾ ಇರ್ತಾನೆ ಅಂತ ಅಂದರೆ, ನನ್ನ ಫಾಲ್ಟ್ ಅಲ್ಲ ಇದು, ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಇವತ್ತು ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಏನಿದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ವೆರೈಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್, ವೆರೈಟಿ ಆಫ್ ಆ್ಯಕ್ಟಿವಿಟೀಸ್, ಡಿಫ್ರೆಂಟ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಅದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ಯಾವುದನ್ನು ಸೆಲೆಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ಅಂತ ಗೊತ್ತಾಗದೇ ಇರೋದಕ್ಕೋಸ್ಕರ ದಿಸ್ ವರ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಬಿಗ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಾಕ್ಷನ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಟರ್ಬಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ people. Actually this comparing to that good things and the bad things are attracting more. Okay. Not only for the children, for the people. Okay, that is one of the common thing here also. What is doing homework is one of the very important work to that boy. Okay. That he has complete that. Okay, that he must complete, otherwise definitely next morning he will get the punishment. So what he has to think here, we must complete the homework, or I should complete the homework, like that he has to think. But he is keeping that every things, means book, textbook, notes, pen, pencil, everything in front of him, but he not only touched that. Okay, he moved for next other all attractive things or activities. Okay. So this is one of the message to the student. Means you have to choose which is good for us. Understood? Artha aitalva? Options kalu wordalli bekadashtu irutte, aadre yavdu namige bekagide, which is good, which is best, better, like that, you have to select. Go for that first. Understood? This is the message of this poem. Okay, read this poem. Okay, twice. Thank you.